Many cultures, one world. That's the Polyfest theme for this year. 182 groups, 60 secondary schools, 5 stages over 4 days. This is the Niuean stage. Welcome! My name is Dea Samafiti. Hello. Now, Niuean may be one of the smallest nations to be represented here, but since we are at the Polyfest, that means nothing. Because essentially, this is the secondary school's cultural festival, which means all schools, all cultures, representing hard. Okay!
Polyfest to me is the unity of all cultures in the Pacific.
It's really important, so it depends on the heart.
Everyone getting in touch with their cultural sides and showing everyone else what they've got.
What they got, sharing it to other people.
Just be proud of who we are as people, as Niueans.
It means a lot. It shows where we've come from.
Polyfest is about all cultures coming together.
So where's Niuean, here you say? Niuean, or The Rock, is a 3-hour flight or week's paddle northeast of New Zealand and was originally dubbed Savage Island by Captain Cook. Why? Probably the same reason he dubbed Tonga the Friendly Islands. Go figure! But go figure later, because right now it's time to get The Rock on the roll. Come on! Schools competing on the Niuean stage are judged in 2 sections. Small schools with a maximum of 35 members and big schools which have up to 55 members. All schools are given 20 minutes on stage unless performing a legend or church song. To win, well, let's just ask the judges.
Groups are judged on the different cultural items which consist of the various type of dance and they're also judged on the way they shape their movements and the actions that's put into it.
Point of difference, there's your way and there's the Niuean. Common fact, all groups must perform an entrance and an exit. Here are some we didn't prepare earlier on, but these students have been rehearsing since the beginning of the year. Schools are given a choice of any song or dance. Tangaroa College or TC chose to use an original composition by one of their own tutors. But what does make a good entrance?
Start strong, finish strong. Middle, got to be strong all the way.
Your movements, it's got to be like, so everybody can see it even if they're all the way down the line.
How well you execute the performance.
Like having a good bang.
Thank you. after entrance, schools can also use any dance or song for their whakaosianga or exit. So what do you look for in a memorable exit?
The volume, confidence.
Just the voices, love voices, so that people can hear the message clearly, what it's all about.
Smiling, always smiling. Yeah. Doing some galanas.
The leader sucks, the group can back it up and just give it the all.
A hype to help the crowd. Hope, make it energize.
By the sounds of it, I definitely know these guys are gonna compose this one. But nice try there, fellas. We got the message. Another new way and point of difference. Guest groups have come a very long way to perform on this year's stage.
Shout out, we're from